The vowel a has also changed in somewhat of the same direction. Jones had a rather back vowel. Love, strut, loving cut, r. Most people now have a sort of very central vowel. Strut, love, loving cup. Londoners often have a rather front vowel. Strat, laugh, loving cup. And this does seem to run a serious risk, to be a speaker of Spanish, of confusing these two words, because we've then got match and match, and they sound very similar, much more similar than they did in the old fashion match, much. Nevertheless, they do remain distinct, and it's still an important need to contrast. I say match and much.